Well, good day, everyone. Old guy cycling, hopping on herd of mountain goats. Climbing race here, at least started. See how it goes. Haven't really done a true climbing race for something a little bit different on a Sunday. Was able to actually move the bike inside. My garage is just freezing. It was like 39 degrees out there this morning, so actually moved it in the house. Just got a bunch of stuff around my trainer, make sure I'm not throwing oil off onto the walls or anything, but definitely probably like 40 degrees warmer, at least 30 degrees warmer in here. That was a little bit much. I didn't ride yesterday because it was just so cold out there. So I'm gonna hop in, get a race in here. I think I'm gonna be off tomorrow, go skiing. Martin Luther King Day, finally mountains around here in the Pacific Northwest, finally got a pretty good dump of snow. It's kind of a sketchy early season. I've only been once, so this will be my second time. So as I always say, no real ambitions for this one. In fact, don't know if I'll even finish it. We'll see how it goes. If there's just true climbers and I'm tailed way off the back, I don't know, I may not finish it, but then again, you'd probably never know it, I guess. So we'll see, use it as a training ride. I think it's the same route, maybe a little farther than the one we finished the FRR on this last Wednesday. So I kind of liked it, finished it with the radio climb, just wanted to get a little bit more climbing in the legs. So we're about just under 2 minutes from the start. A lot of C's signed up for this one I saw. There were, like last I checked, like five B's. So we'll see how many actually go. This is, if I recall correctly, I'm gonna run the Scott, which is an all-arounder, and the DT62s, like what I did last FRR, because I think there's a lot of flat on this, so I think it would kind of be to your disadvantage to go with the true climber, because the climb is really not, sustained climb is not till the end of the race. So that seemed to work okay last time. We'll just see how it goes with this and kind of if I'm really riding with true mountain goats or more people, just kind of punchers, kind of all-arounders such as myself. So we're now under a minute. I'm gonna shut up and, as always, start concentrating on the start here. It looks like it's a mass start race. Last I saw, I think there were like two or three A's, so they'll probably be setting the pace in front, and I'll just try to hang with the B's as long as possible. Seconds. Ten seconds. There we go. at the coastline now. I've exited the jungle. Thank you. Thank you. Well, till the third, it's okay. I just hurt. Anyway, I'm gonna just spin down. Hope you enjoyed it. Till next time, take care, everyone.